And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
Oh, man. Better have medical personnel on standby. I got a feeling we're going to need them.
This is going to be a hell of a match, boys.
Well, regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
Expect her to bounce back and show.
Wait a minute! And she escapes the hold.
Attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch.
She's on the defensive now.
Her and her partner Maggie, a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Look at her boggle. There is absolutely.
Whoa! And she fights her way out. Her back is in some real pain now.
She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredible even match contest up to this point.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Slowly back to her feet. And she tags her opponent.
Some damage has been dished out, but certain peers have covered. She's showing something different here tonight.
How she's still competing is miraculous.
Here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
We know what this is. Condition to continue this match.
We might be looking at the end of the
match. Oh, is she winning here? I think so. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
looks to me like the gas tank is about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to either, that's for sure. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. She looks unbeatable tonight. Now with complete control.
Is helping you get through those midweek blues. Debilitating impact to the spine and back.
And again, the mind games are played.
Look at the eyes.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Fourth on an up,
and she's rolling. Thank you for choosing to spend your Wednesday night with us. We appreciate you choosing WWE.
And she gets the tag. Good teamwork there. Narrowly avoids the attack there. There may be no end to this brutal attack. This may very well end it.
Hopefully this WWE action is helping you get through those midweek blues. Here we go for the win.
Let's go. Stay down. Stay down.
Oh, no. Trying to put her away.
want to talk about tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell.